makes the clock reverse, what once was mine.
We're theater kids. Of course I don't have my nails painted during tech week.
We're theater kids. Of course I hit a lady with my 2012 Honda Accord yesterday.
No, you're supposed to say like, oh, I'm a theater kid. Like, of course I have a favorite play or something. Like, you know,
oh,
like, not,
yeah, okay,
okay.
Got,
okay.
We're theater kids. Of course we're going to beg you incessantly on our Instagram to come see the show.
We're theater kids. Of course I'm under heavy suspicion for multiple unsolved murders in 2019.
No, you're still not doing it. Let me just give you one to say, okay? Like,
okay.
We're theater kids. Of course I'm never free. How about that? Is that good?
Yeah.
Okay, no, you can do it now. Okay.
No, I meant vocally.
We're theater kids. Of course I'm never free. The police are questioning me.
You can't keep saying that. People are going to think that you're like actually being hunted. That's not good for publicity. People are going to think the police are after you.
They are.
We're theater kids. Of course we're going to talk backstage.
We're theater kids. Come see Labette at Commonwealth Theater Center. Is that a body?
Spat on me. What God puts together, man puts in a vase. So run, run, forget your duty. We pity the woman who borrows her neck to the man she loves. We pity our mothers for marrying, but oh, we love our fathers. It is summer, and the bones in our sugar have hardened. They tell you that if you are strong enough to give your songs away, then you are strong enough to take them back. They don't tell you what to do when all your children look like him.
Oh, when was such a prince that got conducted by another to murder all the boys and keep the Wendy for a mother?
Oh, when was such a prince that got conducted by another to murder all the boys and keep the Wendy for a mother?
Hey! Brother!
Brother!
And we're back.
count of three, I would like to get her up into the air. One, two, three.
Kids, of course we're gonna commit to a show and then complain because we've got rehearsal all the time.
We're theater kids. Of course I've been to a mental hospital. We're theater kids. Of course we're gonna ask you not to see our show, even though we talk about it all the time.
We're theater kids. Of course we're gonna gossip over the headset.
We're theater kids. Of course I know the entire score by heart before auditioning. We're theater kids. Of course we're gonna sing karaoke at every party.
We're theater kids. Of course we're gonna have a lot of opinions about next season.
We're theater kids. Of course IHOP servers hate us. We're theater kids. Of course we're not allowed to wear our glasses on stage. Wait, where'd you go?
We're theater kids. Of course we know the most important role is the stage mom.
We're theater kids. Of course every car ride is carpool karaoke.
We're theater kids. Of course the only game we know how to play is Zip Zap Zop. Zip!
Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers, write my name in the sand, talk to myself for hours, see things you don't understand.
When the director tells you to improv in a rated R musical.
Did you write this? Yes!
Guess who's playing Sky?
Don't go wasting your emotion. Don't go wasting your emotion.
Don't go wasting your emotion.
Don't go wasting your emotion.
Don't go wasting your emotion.
Don't go wasting your emotion.
Okay, so we have to play.
Okay, you know, there's a recipe to make an improper snowman.
Really?
Uh-huh. A little bit of you, a little bit of me. A part that loves to dream.
A part that swings from a tree.
A little like me, a little like you.
A part that's nice.
Naughty too. A loyal friend who is there no matter what, with a big round belly
and a big bouncy butt,
who loves warm hugs and a bright sunlight,
and who really loves the summer.
Pull him out!
Yeah, you're right.
So we'll build it back together.
Yes, together that's the key.
Cause he's a little bit of you.
Bit of me,
you do the magic and I get to see
a little bit of fun.